Hi friends, have you ever seen a taxi stand? You may think that, what kind of question is that, right? Yeah, but we all might have seen a taxi stand or an auto stand. Last week, I happened to be in a taxi stand. Though I had been to the taxi stands many times before, this time I noticed something interesting and something that is so much meaningful and indeed from which we can draw some good thoughts for our lives as well. The thing that I found interesting in the taxi cab stand is nothing but a notice board in which it is written like this: taxi stand, no parking, no other vehicles are allowed. In fact, at first sight, it is just a notice board and an information, right? But on the other hand, it has got some deeper meaning and insights which will motivate us to a great extent. In fact, this notice board should be kept in our lives as well. It should be kept at the entrance of our personal lives. We should say no or not allowed to certain peoples, certain evils, and to certain things and certain habitual sins as well. We should allow only those vehicles that are expected to be in a taxi stand. In the same way, we have to allow only those things, people and habits that are helpful for our growth. We should be strong enough to say no to all those things and people that are harmful to our growth. Don't allow any intruders and encroachers to get a place in our life stand. Make sure your life is safe and secure.